Hello everyone, it's Diana and welcome back to So Many Things. Today I'm going to be working on making a human puppy cat sweater for one of my friends as per request, and I'm going to put a reference image in here somewhere so you guys can actually see what I'm going to be trying to do. When we're working on the pattern for this, we were debating if it was going to be a zip-up hoodie or not. Instead, I decided it would be simpler just to make a kind of sweater dress. So I am going to be using McCall's 7634 pattern, and I will be using pattern number C, but since I want it to kind of be more like a hoodie, I'm going to make the sleeves come out a bit more rather than kind of scrunch up like that. And it's probably not going to be as long as it is in the image, but I did want to get it a bit longer than view B, which is what I'm going to be using to make B's little sweater. I'm going to be using view B compared to using view C right there. So I'm going to kind of base it off view C, but there are going to be some alterations in it just to make it much more comfy than, like, you know, a tight fitting hoodie. So let's get started. I am going to be using, Janice says hi. This is my dog, Janice. She says hi to everyone. I am going to be using some scrap fabric that I have from when I was making a random cloak. And I had extra, so I'm going to be using this all to make bees, to make Puppy Cat's outfit, and then I'm going to have to pick up some extra of this fabric to do it. I'm using a very soft fleece material. I'm using a very soft fleece to do it. And then I'm only going to do one layer, so there's going to be no interfacing layers, because otherwise it's going to be really hard to breathe in. So let's get started, everyone. Want to say hi, Jenny? You say you're cute and fluffy.